were really excited anyway, with a double bonus of them being there.
They were cheering us up and down on the roller coaster as well. I don't think we would have been able to do it otherwise, because that's four goes.
We had to try and look confident as we were going out. They go, yeah, we can do it. This is what it's all about. We're just in it. I mean, basically, we're here to have a good time and we're enjoying what we're doing. And to come and do something like this today is just fantastic. I mean, it's what it's all about. And I mean, everyone down there has enjoyed themselves. We've had such a great time.
They got the most roller coasters in the world, the tallest, the fastest, the longest,
the smallest,
and the most roller coasters actually in the world.
I tell you, basically, it is as scary as it looks. That's all you've got to say.
Guys, okay, here we go with the behind-the-scenes questions. 5 points for each correct answer. How many goes did Bad Boys Inc. have on the roller coaster?
Four.
Yes. How did they leave their mark on Blackpool?
On a star.
Yeah, they put their hands in the cement. What marked the opening of the roller coaster ride?
They went through a paper sheet on a roller coaster.
Yeah! What colour was Blackpool Tower painted this year? Blue, red or gold?
Gold.
Yes.
Okay, what does a top pop group do when it's not recording or touring? Watch this day in the life really carefully because more questions to come.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Rodney.
Together we are Cappella and welcome to our record company.
We're late, excuse us.
That dress was heavy, you know. I'd wear that dress by about 2 stone.
I like that. So, maybe look smooth, sharp.
Yo, he says it's great.
How long did it take to braid all your hair like this?
It took 3 people 7 hours. Mm. And Yogi made tea.
What, did you do 127 of them?
112.
12?
Yeah.
Oh.
This is the next idea for next single.
Excellent. I like that.
The hair is good on here because that's the way my hair is when it's out of the braids. So that's great for the new single because the braids are coming out. But the face is wrong. We're going to have to do something about the face. Don't get me wrong, I look nice, but I don't dress like that.
Right.
You know, it's kind of totally on me.
Your pre-sales, by the way, are looking really good. I know Christian was saying. I think it was about 65, something like that. 65,000.
About the same as Move On Baby.
Which, at the moment, is enough to sort of put you straight in the top five. We're also on our way to Capital Radio now to do an interview for The Way It Is, which is like their news programme.
This live?
It'll be recorded now and it'll probably go out sometime next week.
The Way It Is.
Okay, Cappella, welcome to The Way It Is.
Thank you.
Dannii and Kelly. So what about this new one? Going to storm up the network chart, is it?
We hope so. If my mum goes out and buy enough of them.
Do you love each other?
It's not a love because it's not that kind of relationship, but we care. You know, we both live this insane life and we understand. And I mean, we've said it before. I mean, some days we've been together 17 hours and haven't said a word to each other. I mean, we're very protective over each other.
Okay, Salt and Pepper Posse, let's see how attentive you were. Here come your 4 questions. How many braids did Kelly have in her hair?
112.
Yeah, well spotted. What was the name of her teddy? No, Yogi? What didn't Kelly like about the artwork?
The dress.
She said it didn't look like her. Can't really give you that. What were the band's pre-sales? 65,000. Not a bad round. 5 rounds down now, Dannii. How are we doing?
Okay, on the video scoreboard, we have PJ Duncan at 73 points!
Salt and Pepper, though, still well on the case, thank you very much, with 70 points. Yeah!
This is the round that will make the difference between winning or losing. Here we go. How many number ones have Take That had? Jenny? Yes.
What instrument would you associate with Barry Manilow?
Guitar.
No, it's the piano.
Who is being revealed here? Scott?
D-Ram.
Yeah, Peter Cannon.
Who is the lead singer of Guns N' Roses? Yes,
Rose.
Rishi. Correct.
In what year was John Lennon killed? 1975, 78?
1980.
Yes.
Where are In Excess from? Jenny. Correct.
Complete the following name. Boys to...
Men.
Scott? Yes.
Where in the orchestra would you find the timpani? The timpani in the orchestra? Yes, Tara.
Percussion.
Correct.
Which band does Phil Collins play with?
Beaten by time once again, Dan. Give us the final scores.
Final scores. PJ and Duncan at 93! Along with a FanTC limited edition tour jacket, you get a lunch date with the boys and three of Ant's own hats.
Yeah! Commiserations, Salt and Pepper Collective. You've done really well, and you don't go home empty-handed because you won yourself FanTC caps and also a camera each. So well done.
Yeah!
Excellent.
The moment we've all been waiting for. This week's FanTC star guest is PJ and Duncan.
As I whip, hold on quick. Don't let me slip, get a grip. Get a grip on reality. I'll make you dizzy, wanna get busy. Give it a hop, give it a hop. I'm so full of sensuality. No backtracking, cause I ain't slacking. So listen to the lines I'm stacking. Give me my number. Will you come? Will you come? Check you out on the floor. You move like a snake. Kiss it. What am I missing?
Give it a hump, give it a pump. Slow kiss it.
Sharp as a razor. I wanna amaze ya. Burn like a laser. Pick up, start up. Straight up if you're fed up. Get up, get up. I won't let up.
Give me my number. Hearts in harmony.
Three.
Little words, the rhythm, the rhyme. Four.
Better than four words, it's about that time.
When Take That's mighty fans take on Eternals.
I guess I'm not too good at keeping.
We go behind the scenes of a West End musical.
I think I found the answer.
There'll be the FanTC moment in musical history.
Each of us will say a letter and I will write it down.
Oh!